making a few calls, doodling weird things using the booth walls. Got me a big date waiting for my cat, putting his line on so he can look dapp. I enjoy procrastinating cause I'm busy while I'm waiting, doodling away. Sitting and dining, dinner beginning, started designing, using the linen. Talking to my man, doodling my bitch. Waiter got salty, told me to please quit. Told the waiter, don't be dizzy, can't you see I'm very busy doodling away. Do you doodle all day, said the waiter in his way. Do you doodle all night, told the waiter he was right. In your doodling way, that's the way I'm gonna stay. Why does every single thing I see look exactly like a doodle to me? If I ever had a doubt what life is all about, I get my pencil out and commence that doodling, and I find it so relaxing, especially when I feel that life is really taxing. Those weird designs, they only show what's going on in weirder minds. Cause when you doodle, then your noodle's flying blind. Every little thing that you write just conceivably might be a thought that you capture while copying away. Doodling takes you beyond what you see, then you draw what you think. I feel so lost without my doodling. Doodling really helps me ease my mind. I'd be tempest tossed without my doodling. When I'm doodling, there's one thing I find. Truly, I really, 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 truly wanna figure out what my doodling's all about. Later the waiter had me arrested, took me to Bellevue where I was tested. Had me a doctor probing my noodle, for he was half done, taught him to doodle. Showed him hidden thoughts that linger, find an outlet through your fingers. Doctor was real nice, told me to be cool. Looked at the waiter, called him the real fool. Looked at my baby, told him to feel free. Got him to doodling so he could bug me. When he put his arm around me, quite to his surprise, he found me.